Hey, hello, I so Wack here. Welcome back to Road to Ironman Legend.
I don't know why I'm doing that voice, I'm so sorry. Operation Crypt Beast is coming up. Stop the advent retaliation, it's very difficult. Got chrysalids, officers, mechs, rocketeers, codex, nahas. The whole shebang, you name it, is in this mission, apparently. Thanks to the Shadow Chamber intel, we've got plasma weapons now. I spent all of my supplies basically upgrading everyone, so we got the plasma boltcaster, plasma rifles, plasma shadow keeper, plasma pistols, just plasma all over the place. So that's why I've given Lucifer the jolt. It's a plasma rifle, the one we got from the lockbox. Fortunately it only comes in hot pink, but he's gonna have to live with it. Anyway, Dominic, Lucifer, Griseldis, Irvin, Jingo, the guard, let's save some lives. Resistance Cap needs us. And we're the heroes. Especially these guys, man. The people you sent to me, so good. So glad.
Now that we've got the aliens' attention, they're taking it out on one of the resistance outposts.
Unity Canyon. But yeah, I'm really proud of these guys. I'm really quite happy. Because we've got no deaths, okay? Even Firebrand, I'm so proud of Firebrand. Like, getting us to that alien facility in time to stop the Avatar project. There's a retaliation mission, so Firebrand just speeds all the way to the freaking camp before Bradford can even finish his briefing. Insane. Griseldis looking very smart.
Hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians. Advent came in hot and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
Damn right we came in hot. That looked beautiful as we land, as we fast roped in. Anyway, Lucifer, you lead the way since you're concealed. Got two chrysalids stalking their prey. They seem to be facing away from their prey, which is actually kind of concerning. We got some high ground here for Irvin, which is pretty handy. Oh, and we can grapple to it from here. That's pretty nuts. We might just do that to reveal the chrysalids and get Irvin in position to kill these guys. Oh dear. There's some advent on that side, but looks like we didn't trigger them. Whoa. Jingo, I promised to get you more kills, but I'm already paying you quite handsomely, so I'll do my best. I'll see. In the meantime, Lugard. Oh, you're the one who's going to activate these guys. Well, it looks like we're going to need to use the axe early. Actually, that officer's in cover. Close combat specialist rocking that mech. I can also run and gun to flank the officer, which I might do, actually. Let's do that. Do we need to use the axe now? Because we use close combat specialists on the mech, and that kind of did a lot of damage. Let's see if we can kill the officer. Yep, he's gone.
Hostile target down.
All right, Lucifer's covered. I can rapid fire with good ol' Irvin. Jango can take two shots. Maybe I'll get him to kill the mech. That's one.
Let's begin here, then.
Yep, let's start with the mech. Good idea.
We had a brief encounter.
Yep, wasn't very long. I like Jingo's voice. I can always reply to whatever he says. Especially when he asks politely if he needs to go, if he can use the bathroom. And I just decline. Zelda's come here. Let's see. Take the more immediate threat out. Irvin, use your backup. Get Dominic to finish.
Sure thing.
Actually. Yeah, you can see both. Let's get Dominic to shoot this one, I guess. Do some damage to it.
Hard target. Minimal ammo.
Actually, that was a bad idea. Should have got him to kill that one, and then we could rapid fire this. Now I have to kind of reveal Lucifer. Unless I frost one. I'd rather not. Three to six, but he's got armor. Let's just use the sniper rifle on this. Nice. Executed it. Oh, death from above. Let's take a shot at this one, I guess. Oof. 92%, go for it. That's the shadow strike from the plasma rifle. Nice. Okay, suboptimal start. And we got more chrysalids out there. Uh-oh. It's burrowing. As long as they don't kill any civilians, I'm okay. Unfortunately, Nazreen... too far away for us to save her. Oh. Oh, come on, no way. Oh. Way to scare me. Should we rapid fire it? Oh, let's get Django. Oh, let's see. Well, we need to reload Dominic. Let's get Lugar to take one shot on it. Oh, nice crit.
Our target, minimal damage.
We'll get Django to move up. And then he can pistol it. Forgot to give him the Shadow Keeper, fortunately.
Deposit it in gold.
Let's get Lucifer over here, I guess. Oh, look at that. There's a chrysalid right there. Okay, guys. It's probably Overwatch. Get ready for a surprise. Let's get Griseldis over here. An Overwatch. If that chrysalid comes closer, we can take it out, hopefully. Oh man, that officer's got a lot of freaking people to pick off. That chrysalid's coming around the corner. Ah! Come on. 5 damage. Close combat. Good job, Lugard. It's always good to be aware of your surroundings. Okay, things have quieted down. Okay. Let's keep moving.
Let's do this. You're safe now. Go, go, go!
Let's put Irvin over here. Cool. Because the trees are going to block his line of sight, so we need to move him here. He'll have like a little window here he can peek through. Which is better than nothing, I guess. Dominic, reload. The guard, I think you should reload too. Let's get Griseldis over here.
Whatever you say.
Low cover is high cover for her because of blind fire. It's pretty good. Let's just reload Irvin. He doesn't need a steady weapon. He's got damn good ground and he's got 104 freaking aim. Yeah, so... of course you are. And we'll just overwatch here just in case another chrysalid decides to get really excited and try and kill us. Laura Knight's down. We need to get that officer's attention sooner rather than later. Griseldis, move up here. Nothing still. Just fly this way. Django, move up here. Dominic, can launch grenades from afar. Let's get the guard there. Doesn't matter that he's not in cover.
Overwatch.
Because we haven't revealed anyone, let's actually move Django one more.
I'm going.
So he can line him up next time. Same with Dominic. We'll overwatch the rest.
I'm on it.
Oh, chrysalid. Oh, faceless. Ugh. Maybe I should have overwatched some more. Let's hope these guys can take out this big goop. But we're going to use our overwatches over here instead. Alright, 2 damage.
Yeah, I didn't get up in here.
No, there's 4 of them. Damn it, the one time I don't overwatch. Irvin. Nice, nice. Well, we killed 2 of them. Ah, Codex. Now the Faceless. Going on Lucifer. He's shaking as well, he's gonna panic. Unduck it! Ugh. Panicking.
Oh, no. Please, no.
Nice. Something, I guess. Okay. 100%, 100%. We could rapid fire the faceless, I guess. Is it worth? Aim penalty of minus 15%, not enough to stop Irvin. Yeah, let's get rid of the faceless, I think. It's one less thing we have to worry about. See ya. Melted him. Django can take two shots on the mech. I think I'll take one shot on the mech and take one on the rocketeer. Because you'll have the magic bullet. Go on. Finish him off. Nice.
Prepaid into my usual overseas account.
I thought you were working pro bono. Lied to me. Let's see. Two rocketeers. Wasn't there one more? With this mech? I don't know where it is. Griseldus. 7-9, but he's got armor. 7-8, goes through the armor. I will consider that. Let's move Dominic up slightly. Where's that other guy? Do we kill him? Guess so. Oh yeah, there's two corpses melding together over there. Lagarde, come here. Take a shot. Ooh, so close.
It hit the plate.
Indeed it did. Griseldus, you want this? Nice.
You know that was good.
Dominic, Overwatch. Look at those biceps. No wonder Rhea was interested. Freaking hell, the codex is on the other side of this, like, mountain. Missed, though. Oh, there's a chrysalid. Oh, I thought I was going to kill that civilian. You run, 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 run for your life. Don't turn into a cocoon, please. For the love of goodness. 64%. Robert's injured. So, can't get rid of that shaken status, unfortunately. Dominic, you've got the hunter's weapon here, so makes sense that you get to hunt this chrysalid. 90%. Ooh, nice shot.
Deflection! Ammo out!
That's right.
Let's move already.
Lucifer. Finish it off, maybe? 73. Nice crit.
You want some more?
Irvin. Steady weapon, I guess. Need to friggin' get to that codex, which is on the other side of this thing.
Okay, right.
And there might be some more chrysalids lying about. We've got two remaining.
Seems doable.
Oh, faceless. You ran away from that chrysalid straight towards us. My god, betrayed. No wonder that chrysalid didn't attack her. Whoa. Oh, I hope we don't use all our overwatches. Django's gonna make sure of that. Ah, it's Naha. That's the one we were missing. Nice shot. One health. Faceless. 8 damage. Dominic. Oh no, you're already taking a shot. Lucifer. No way. Lucifer! Gah! Kill Naha. Gah, you're not ready to go, are you? Slice this thing.
Men is 1-5, status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts. The AO is clear.
Status My god, Lucifer. Scared the crap out of me. What a clutch. Clutch dodge. My god. Look at him smiling. Freaking cheeky bastard. God, not bad kid. Not bad at all. He's also overqualified. Lugard and Django, power couple, nice, like it. Griseldus loves being a turtle. And Irvin gets two kills in a turn. Pretty cool stuff, my god. Oh, I'm so happy. I'm so, so happy. I was so scared we were going to lose Lucifer right there. Great job, team. Great job. Definitely a lot better than our usual retaliation affair. You know?
We really put a hurt
word on the aliens this time, Commander.
25 days. Damn. You did good out there. Unfortunately, he's still going to be shaken. Mass chest. Operates best when they can feel blood dripping out of the wounds they've had. Maybe that's why. He felt the adrenaline pumping. And he was like, oh yeah, come at me, faceless. Come at me. Oh, you missed. It slashes him to death. Freaking amazing stuff. Let's give him a low profile, I think. His aim is just not really that good for a Blademaster. And covert, you know, don't really use the shinobis for like long-term scouting, you know. Once they get revealed, I just get them in the action. But whoa, Irvin, can you get that bloody scarf under control? Man, I'm just a bitch. I'm shaking now, freaking out. Deadshot, trench gun, slugshot. Slugshot's not that helpful for vanilla XCOM. Like, the range penalties on the shotgun, as you can see, are like pretty negligible. Like in Long War 2, it's like 0% if you're like more than 7 tiles away. But here, it's like minus 2. So slugshot not worth it. Mobility's not that good, especially because of Hoarder. So trench gun, you might not get close enough. So let's go for deadshot. I think that complements lethal quite well. Feel free to tell me I'm wrong in the comment. Irvin, seriously, get that scarf under control. It's like the freaking cloak of levitation from Doctor Strange or something. A bunch of corpses, the usual. Considering the limited resources of no loot. You, Commander, you have still managed 4 supplies. Wow, that's gonna excellent work. Definitely change this game. Let's see, Shadow Chambers, comms workshop. Who's here? Irvin and Dominic back at the bar again. Jeez, those guys are always there like freaking VIPs. Everyone's chilling in here, probably discussing that sick dodge that Lucifer did. Gotta say, that was very impressive. Arnav talking to Jose. Nice. Geoscape, there's Priya studying the Geoscape. It's always good to have her on the bridge now then. Avenger power, 7 days. That'd be pretty useful. What do we have? We need to get some supplies, I think.
Avenger plotting new course.
Let's go for supplies. And now that I've got blue screen protocol and plasma weapons, I think we can just rush through Shen's last gift to get those promotions. Ooh, intel. Intel. We're going to need intel as well.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do.
Purple. Purple armor? Purple grenade launcher? Let's get a purple grenade launcher. That'd be pretty cool. What do we got? Heat munitions. Grenade armor piercing increased by 1. We've already got that. Increases range by 25%. Ooh, interesting.
Commander?
Tigan? Let's get a storm gun. Yeah.
I foresee a number of valuable.
And then we'll do another strong box or something. Technology.
I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is
complete. Cool. Supplies done. I really could use that power as well for when we get the Psylab up and running. How much left on the intel? 11 days. 11 days. Let's scan a bit for the power and then come back for the intel so it doesn't expire. Actually, it expires in 11 days or something, doesn't it? Yeah, in 11 days. So we can scan fully for the power and come back to get the intel. It's just this will be so helpful in getting that Psylab up and running. Experimental. You serious? It's not gonna give me any ammo. Freaking bugged. And now look at this UI. Fine, forget the ammo. Just get freaking battlefield medicine.
I'll let you know as soon as the project is ready.
That's terrible. I need to look into that. Figure out why we're not getting ammo.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
You're right. Should we do another one? One more, and then I think we should start finding the story missions.
I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Let's get on the road.
I do not think I could have predicted this outcome.
Another grenade launcher.
It is intriguing.
Let's go for medium armor. What do we have? Lights out. Defense by 10% against enemies within 8 tiles. Increased damage taken 30%. User ability 1 use. Provides 5 shields for 3 turns. I guess we can give that to like Arnav or Man, someone who's up front a lot.
Commander.
5 days on psionics. Let's just decrypt a strong box.
Immediately.
And we'll
I'll contact you when I have a full report of it.
Do the black side file.
Now that we've built the shadow chamber, we should be able to
because the codex brain will lead to a gatekeeper.
The artifacts and data we've been recovering.
Nice, plus 3 power. Intel.
Let's go. Plotting new course.
No, it says expires in 4 days, but it'll sort of reset itself once we start scanning. We're in October already, my gosh. 6, 5, 4 Grill op. Cool. Got a lot of scanning done. Let's see, Operation Skyblade. Protect the device, hidden event. Destroy the relay, 200 supplies. Grill ops. Reinforcements. Kylie West, scientist. Armor. Hmm. I wonder what that dark event is. Can't really afford to spend intel. I think we should stop the dark event. Rapid reinforcements, that's not so bad. Like, unholy terror, ice hole. Scientist, you know, we're in the late game now, we pretty much researched everything we need to. So scientist wouldn't help that much. And armor, I'm sure we can deal with it now that we've got plasma all over the shop. Might come back to bite us in the ass, but who knows what this hidden event is, and I just... Engineer, though. I suppose we could use an engineer when we get to the Psylab, right? Let's do it. Operation Skyblade. Counter the dark event. Before we go any further, let's get the... we can't. We need crystals. Where's those supply raids when we need them? Man, we had like 3 supply raids or 5 and we've run out of crystals? That's terrible. Anyway, let's clear the squad. Who are we taking out? We're gonna take out, what is it, a very difficult mission, yeah? So let's not stick around too much here. Let's bring Leon. I wanna bring Leon out. Let's bring Shotzi out. Let's protect the device. So we need some people with mobility. Let's get Arnav back and John Mann, our cool shotgun duo. Let's get an ace out there. Love having an ace out there. And who are we missing? A specialist, yeah? Let's bring Velnar. Come on out. Actually, you know what? Let's bring Griseldus again. Velnar can come out next time. Ines and Griseldus can work together. John Mann and Arnav can work together. And Shotzi can look after Leon for a bit. Actually, you know what? Let's pair everyone up. Buddy, buddy, buddy. Nice. Next time, Operation Skyblade, protect the device. Very difficult mission. We're going to be rescuing Dr. Brutus Hansen, our sharpshooter from Remote IMA Commander. He's an engineer this time. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Remote IMA Legend. And I'll see you next time, hopefully. Take care. Goodbye.